I think if you lived in my head and my body over the last 30 years, you'd probably feel the same. The constant nagging of just stuff twirling around in my mind. But also, it's that idea of the importance of music as the centerpiece of culture, not feeling like it is anymore. So it's not particularly just about us. It's just about the joy of when we were young, of feeling something was so culturally important, and maybe the younger generation not having the ability to have that, to just feel, it's not like a nostalgic thing, actually just, it's a shame.